Not at this time.
Please, don't kill us. We'll go. We'll go.
Hey, look. They're not Eclipse. You're here to help us, right?
Yes, sure.
It's one reason I'm here. Come on out. It's safe enough.
Thank you. We are in your debt.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone. Not a merc. He's on his own.
Well, whoever sealed us in here...
When he found us, I thought we were dead. But he just closed the door and locked us in.
That's sweet. An assassin with a heart of gold.
Assassin?
Here for Nassana, I bet. She's got it coming. You treat people like this, it always comes back to bite you in the ass.
Tell me about Nassana.
Nassana's not exactly your favorite person.
She's a hard woman to work for.
That's an understatement.
Yeah,
she
right.
works as long hours, no overtime, and this is what you get in payment.
Yeah,
she's unpleasant, to say the least.
Sounds miserable.
Why not just quit?
We would if we could.
What's stopping you?
Our contract. We're stuck until the job's done. Quitting for any reason can be hazardous to your health.
We hear that anyone who leaves early tends to disappear. Probably just a rumor.
But who wants to find out for sure?
I bet you it's not a rumor. The assassin?
Did you see the one who locked you in? Do you know where he might have gone?
He's no Salarian, I can tell you that. But I've no idea where he went. Sorry.
If he's after Nassana, he'll be heading to the upper levels.
Tower?
I need to get to Nassana's penthouse. What's the quickest way?
Cargo elevator is the only way up right now.
They're still working up top. Watch your step. Some of the walls aren't in, and it's a long way down.
Huh.
Cold, too. I hate working up there.
This is some place we can might actually be able to fall. And workers.
How many workers were in the tower? Are there many more of you?
Not alive. We were lucky.
Well, some got out before the dogs were sent in. Maybe a few are hiding somewhere.
Well, you should, get your little Salarian butts out of here.
I wouldn't stay here too long. It should be safe down on the lower floors.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's go, everybody!
Thank you. And tell your assassin to aim for her head. Because she doesn't have a heart.
Get moving!
That's funny. I was like, I'm shrugging, like, whatever. Alright, credits and stuff. Well, that's cool. Okay, it's not a bypass way around. It was actually a separate room. Can I save now? I can, yay. Probably mean there's no one left on this level. Yes, because there's nothing else left. I got a Viper sniper rifle. Garrison's AE can use, cool. Cool, plus one heavy weapon ammo. More hacking stuff. Purple. Blue and stuff, nope, not that one. Blue and amber. $4,200 again. Nice. Elevator door. One more save. This is our ultimate destination.
What are the odds that elevator's gonna be empty when it gets here?
Slim to none. Let's be ready for him.
How do I tell them to get over by me again? They need to take cover. I hardly ever use these guys, that's why I don't remember. Squad stuff here. Vehicle bindings. Order, move, attack, henchman, one. Okay, so Q and E.
Up ahead!
Drone! Watch out!
Grabbing cover!
E.
Sure thing.
Well, the incendiary... Oh, I'm already using this weapon. Is this not good against us? Maybe I should use Cryo this time?
Enemy charging! Here comes the Grobin!
Oh, crap. Oh, I can use incendiary. Okay.
Come out!
Shield of fate!
That happened easy. He must have got around me. One of these guys. Okay.
You got it.
I'll find cover. Fine, I'll hide.
Ugh. Over there.
I'll find cover.
Thank you. And...
Got it.
Saving!
What are the odds that elevator's gonna be empty when it gets here?
Slim to none. Let's be ready for him.
Cool. The three dark angels.
Have a pleasant day.
Hello.
Let's take out this thing. Well, they're protected too. Oh, we didn't take care of this thing yet? Oh, explosive thing.
Check your screen.
Nice. Well, that worked out better this time. We're definitely a little more well prepared. I think last time they got all the way around and flanked me. And I stupidly decided to ignore them and take out the big guy first and then worry about him. But yeah. Hear the elevator music.
I haven't heard from teams 4 or 5.
They're dead.
Don't worry. My team's always ready to go. I don't know where he is. Not yet. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it. We're just gonna kill you. You know, that kind of thing.
We don't need any reinforcements. I'll take care of it.
Sounds good.
I'll go down there myself.
You didn't see us?
Turn around very slowly.
Damn it.
I need answers.
Tell me where the assassin is and I might let you live.
If I knew that, I wouldn't be wasting my time talking to you. You're not one of Nassana's mercs. Who are you?
Now, is he broadcasting at this point? To his team? Or whoever he was talking to? Can't tell. Let's be badass, right? This is the badass one. Listen carefully.
You got two ways down, express or coach. Your choice.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Pal?
Not the answer I was looking for.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team's right through
there. Oh. Oh, I didn't shoot you.
How about goodbye?
Awesome.
Damn. I could take notes from you, Shepard.
Yeah, right? Jack's actually impressed. This storage disk holds a list of genetic information for the Krios family. Whatever the hell that is. Deliver the data, found a solarium on Ilium looking for the Krios. Okay. I wonder if that's the guy by the stairs that keeps talking about Dantius. Save. There's a Fenris mech over there. What the? Who destroyed our Fenris mech? That's awesome. Oh, they're all the way down. I'm like, are they just really small? Oh crap, didn't realize that was right here. This could get messy.
Come on, she'll be throwing us to the dogs next.
Hostile contact.
Nothing gets in my way.
Waiting for them to go nail the explosive container. Underwhelming. Blah. Yeah, you're noisy as hell. Oh god, die already. Is that it? Can't be it. Nope. Like rag dolls. Cool. It's kind of a long mission. Here I thought we were just gonna like talk to this guy or something. So this is the other way around where we were, right? I'd be surprised if there's more with this big area. Nothing around this way. There's a door there to bypass. Whoops.
Where is everyone?
Dead.
Will somebody please give me a report? It's about time. What's going on down there?
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond, Nassana.
Dad!
Just beyond this door. I'm guessing that she's up the ramp. And this door is something else. Maybe some more workers trapped. Possibly. This is that and that.
Are you guys all right in here?
Get back!
Get back! I'll shoot!
Hey now.
That's really not a good idea.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will.
Ooh! I didn't want to hurt you either.
Hurt me? I hardly felt a thing.
Tell on!
Slow and easy.
He's my brother. I just want to see if he's all right.
Well, I punched him.
Are you the ones who shot the Merc?
Not that one.
I've shot a lot of Mercs today, but I can't take credit for him.
Then who did?
You tell me. What happened?
The Merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then his head just exploded. Talon picked up the Merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
Clean shot. Very nice.
Yeah, well, that was probably Thane.
I'm looking for someone. Probably the guy who killed this Merc.
Talon thought he saw someone following us, but he's been a bit on edge. I haven't seen anyone but the Mercs.
We need to get to the penthouse.
Is the bridge the only way to the penthouse in the other tower?
From here, yeah. It won't be easy. Mercs are patrolling the other side. Whatever Nassana's hiding from must be pretty scary.
What about this bridge?
How safe is that bridge out there?
The bridge is stable, but the wind's your real problem.
Oh.
If it doesn't throw you off, the Mercs will definitely try. There's a lot of them out there.
Sounds like a lot of fun. Well, you should get the hell out of here.
There are still Mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Tell him. Come on, get up.
I pack a mean wallop.
Can we go home now?
Aww.
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you.
Be safe. We'll hack the PDA of the Merc Corps? Okay, cool. Well, it was up there. Blue. Not that one. Yeah, I didn't think so. That. Run out of time! Cool, got it. Over 5,000 credits, nice. Save our winnings. So this wind might push us off? Wait, I got stuck on that for a second. It's not gonna work right, though.
I'll tear you apart!
Excuse hostile forces have engaged.
Engaging hostiles!
God, you walk towards me screaming like that? Psycho? Where's my friends?
I'll tear you apart!
Hi. Ah. Well, that's the crate. I'm just wasting bullets here.
Now you see me.
Ah, that's Kasumi.
Yep. Contact.
How far ahead did they run? Did they run all this way ahead of me? Are they down there or something?
Mind over matter!
Well, that's my bullets. Where's the element zero?
You got it.
Gotcha.
Are they down there? Oh, you guys. Now, what's the command to have him follow me again? I keep forgetting because I don't use these very often. Is it order form up?
Coming, here we go.
I'm guessing that's it. All right, they're gonna follow me, good. Zero. We need to change weapons, but yeah, this is all that is. Changing weapons. Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, hopefully I remember to edit that out. If I don't, I'm sorry. I had to blow my nose. The wind! The wind can knock us off.
Forget the explosives! He's already past us!
Boom! I must have hit some explosive thing. That was awesome.
Keep fighting!
Okay. We will.
Focus fire on my target! Throwing dart.
I don't know who your target is. Uh-oh!
We got him!
I got stuck. I got unstuck. I want to use both powers together.
I'll crush your bleeding skull.
Wow. Like a grape? Sorry. Any more? I'm wondering if the wind is really a danger. I guess we'll find out over there, won't we? Fiery stuff? Dun-dun, 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 dun-dun. Door won't open. Submachine gun scan.
This should come in handy.
Oh, cool. That. I'm gonna get hit. Yeah, remember? That one. Credits, nice. Well, we are fully loaded here. It be windy. Am I supposed to drop down?
Online.
What? No online.
I don't care what you do.
Oh my god, it's right there.
No one has to cross that bridge.
Get down.
That'll help a little bit. Error. Oh, she's hiding back there. That's the thing, I can never see her because she's hiding. Oh, I'm liking the music. Bit by bit. Oh crap! I did not see you. Crap!
I'll kill you all.
Oh my! Take those out with overloads? They look like mech thingies. Did that work? Yeah, it's not working out very well.
There they are.
Oh, it's a Eclipse Vanguard, I guess? I guess we did do damage to those things.
I can take
you all. Ooh! That had to hurt. Oh, I saved, yay. Die, apparently. I think I can charge it there.
Weakening their integrity. Going silent.
Oh, cool, she went up there.
Nothing can stop me!
Cause I'm the Duke of Earl! Okay, are there any clips around? Cause I really don't have clips. I don't see the wind as a problem right now. Saving anyway. Well, this guy better appreciate this. This guy, Thane, Krios guy. Sheesh, we're going through a lot of trouble just to get him. We did get this. Oh, Jack's charging in. Let's follow her.
Die.
Just die?
Focus fire on my target.
Can you imagine it, did, will you? Choke you with your own intestines.
Hold them back. You miserable shits.
Let's do this. Smarts, doesn't it? Sheesh. I'm out of clips. Damn it. I'm out of submachine gun clips. Wait. Here's some. Alright, now come finish me off. Alright, fine, I'm coming.